Guys. This is not a drill. GTA 6 has been confirmed by Rockstar Games and the trailer has been released. Made. After years and years and years of playing GTA 5, bro, we now finally have... Rockstar has finally confirmed GTA 6 coming soon. You know, I had to come back to YouTube to react to this goddamn trailer. Like, what? Alright, anyways, let me stop wasting time. Let's just pull up this trailer and let's just watch this right now. Alright, let's stop wasting any time and let's just pull up this trailer right now. I just gotta see this myself.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
You know, damn, I'm about to get copyright strike for this shit. Damn! Oh, we're going back to Vice City? What? Wait, that's a croc? What?
Well, look who's back.
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team.
Yo.
Trust.
Yo. Wait. Whoa. Woo! I can't be yelling too much, bro. I'm literally just recovering from a cold. But hold on a second here. Let's break this down first. Let's break this down real quick. Seems like this is gonna be our main character. I think this is gonna be our main character. From the looks of it. Second thing, this game is taking place in Vice City. That's epic. That's amazing. That is awesome. Third thing, seems like we have a second protagonist in this game as well. So it seems like we're gonna be playing as two people in GTA 6. Looking at this guy over here with the main character. Or could be a side character. We may never know. But I'm thinking he's a protagonist as well. Or maybe it's like Cyberpunk where you get to choose. Ooh, I don't know, man. The only downfall is that we have to wait 2 more years for this.
Are you serious right now, bro?
We gotta wait until 2025. Bit of a downfall, but hey, I don't care. GTA 6 is coming. Let's go. Alright, guys, be prepared. Alright, bro. Dude, GTA 5, it's just insane that I'm alive to see GTA 6. I thought I would never see the day. Legit, I thought I would never see the day where I see GTA 6. But here we are, man. GTA 6 coming in 2025. I'm pretty sure I was 9 or 10 years old when they released GTA 5. Now, here I am, about to be 19 years old in a couple of days. Here I am actually seeing GTA 6. Yes! Yes! Alright, anyways, guys. That's basically all I wanted to do for this video. When I first saw this, I was like, the first thing that came to my mind is like, I'm doing a fucking reaction on my channel with this. Cause in a way, I'm gonna be taking my hiatus from YouTube and doing all this other important stuff and not miss out on this on my channel. It's not possible. It's literally not gonna be possible. But yeah. Anyways, guys, let me know you guys' hype down in the comments for GTA 6. Let me know. But yeah. Anyways, you guys, that was the GTA 6 trailer. Best believe that when the game comes out, I'm doing a fucking series on it. Well, yeah, I've not learned my lesson. I eat it in my channel. I keep on doing it. But anyways, guys, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Oh, GTA 6, my boy. Let's go. I got a massive boner right
now. Whoa, now. You're weird, buddy. You're weird.